Longtime congressman and civil rights icon John Lewis has died. Always known for his fighting spirit, the end of his life brought about one of his toughest battles. In December 2019, Lewis announced he was undergoing treatment for stage 4 pancreatic cancer.
The time for silence and patience is long gone.
The Democrat was elected to Congress in 1986, representing Georgia's 5th congressional district.
When you see something that is not right, not fair, not just, you have to say something. You have to do something.
For his contribution to the nation, Lewis was bestowed with the highest civilian honor, the Presidential Medal of Freedom.
Congressman Lewis showed great love in the face of violence and brutality. I'll always remember him as the gentle yet very strong warrior.
Decades before serving in Congress, Lewis fought for equality as part of the civil rights movement, suffering a fractured skull in the Bloody Sunday March across Selma, Alabama's Edmund Pettus Bridge in 1965 while marching for voting rights. 2 years earlier, he helped organize the March on Washington, and at 23 was one of the youngest speakers. And his work never stopped. In early June, he paid a visit to Black Lives Matter Plaza in the nation's capital.
People in D.C. and around the nation are sending a mighty, powerful, and strong message to the rest of the world that we would get them.
John Lewis is survived by his son. He was 80 years old. In Washington, Peter Ducey, Fox News.